So full of sorrow, yes, and to a cat.